Eccentric panhandle billionaire Stanley Marsh III has died. Marsh was best known for creating the Cadillac Ranch. That's a display of about 10 cars that appear to be standing on their noses along Interstate 40 just west of Amarillo. Late in life, he denied accusations that he had molested teenage boys. Marsh died under indictment on 14 charges. He was 76 years old.